Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT math section. This is problem number 3, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed, and this is found in the new SAT official study guide. If a 3-pound pizza is sliced in half and each half is sliced into thirds, what is the weight in ounces of each of the slices, right? It gives you 1 pound is equal to 16 ounces, right? So what I would do, I would divide a slice of pizza, the entire pizza in half, right? Because first I would divide it in half, which is what you see here, one half. And then this half is going to be divided into thirds, right? So we're going to divide it by 3. And we see that the entire pizza is divided into 6 slices, right? Because ultimately the question is asking you to find the weight in ounces of the smallest slice, which is the resultant slice after you slice the entire pizza in half, and then each half is divided into thirds, right? So it's going to be 1/6. Each slice will take 1/6 of the area of the entire pizza, right? So now you know what to divide, what to divide by the entire weight of the pizza, right? The entire weight is 3 pounds, and 1 pound is 16 ounces. That means that the entire 3-pound pizza in ounces weighs 16 times 3, which is 48, right? 48 ounces, because you need to find the weight in ounces, right? Which is why they give you the conversion here. So 48 ounces is the weight in ounces of the entire pizza. And as we said earlier, each slice takes 1/6 of the weight of the entire pizza. So that means that each slice will weigh 48 ounces divided by 6, which is 8 ounces. Okay, so 8 ounces. Okay. So this is answer choice C.